Welcome to a new video. Today we're gonna show you what we did to fix the error which says one or more cartridges appears to be damaged. So on HP, this is the HP I'm talking about. So that could be a little bit of a stress sometimes, but I did fix it. And now I'm gonna say that I'm gonna show you what I did. Very simple, but I also watched a lot of videos on YouTube, but people used different methods. I used a similar method, but different equipment. You get me? So that's it. So since it's like that, then we're going to see. So the tool I used is this, right? What I did open my printer like this. You get me? Hold here. You open the printer like that. Once I opened it, the cartridges came out here. Then what I did, I took out one by one. So I cleaned there, but someone say you could use spirits or thinners, but I didn't use any of that. I just used a dry cloth. Then I took out a second cartridge. I did the same thing. Took out the third cartridge. I did the same thing. And the fourth, same thing. But when I reached here, what I did, you see on these, I used the tissue. The time I put a tissue there, I just used a normal tissue. Get you one tissue here. You see the tissue like this. I just took a normal tissue like this. By the time I did wipe here a bit, I find this thing was has black ink. It had some ink. I wonder how did that happen, but I did it. So, but then what I did also, the magic, I think it was in this, some sort of a brush. So I did wipe here with this, like this. I wiped and wiped only these contacts nicely. Use this nicely. I wiped it. But if you have a good fiber, they call it fiber what? Cloth, you can use it. You sink it a bit in spirit, then you try using this, then until you feel like it's okay. And always it's good to use something white because you can see the dirt on that. So immediately when I did that, I did put the cartridges back, but it's better you switch off your computer, your printer, when you're doing all these operations. Put this back. Put the blue one back. Put the magenta back immediately. Then I close. After closing, remember by that time the machine was off. So I put something here. Okay, I don't remember. I did put something here to make print out. Then my printer. You remember if it was like this, but whenever you could press like you press here, maybe you want to make black, then you get that error out. So that was the issue. Let me see here. Cannot move access door. Okay, the printer cartridge cannot move. Open the ink. Okay, maybe something happened now. I don't think I did inside them nicely. Was something wrong? I think something I'm getting now. Oh, like, you know, I never pressed in this well. That's a different issue also. Make sure you press them nicely, so we're gonna have a very big issue now. I think I'm not setting these cartridges well. Okay, what comes next? Wow, come on, man. This is not something I'm looking for to have. What is this? Is magenta, should go here, right? Then I think I was putting them in the wrong place. Then this guy should come up here. Then we have yellow here. You press them until they click. Then you have black here. What's wrong with black? Okay, they clicked. Okay, that's fine. Then I'm gonna close. I don't expect anything, and say okay. Okay, I think now they can move. All I need to do is to get something to make a copy with. But I was looking for something like on settings to see if I can get out any. Let's copy one side off. Light, darkness, normal, quality, enhancement, margin, shift, resize, save cartridges, restore. No, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for something like, I want to make a copy. Making copy is not a problem. I want to make something HP printables, whatever. Photo, that's the setup. I want to make make a copy. Okay. I do have some sort of an arrangement to, yeah. I think I'm getting this. Okay, I'm gonna make a copy. Okay, I'll make a copy now. Make a copy. Need black and white. See, it makes a very good copy with no problem, no issues. Well, that's it, guys. I hope this helps. Please don't forget to subscribe and share our content. So that's the only thing. So it was the date on the cartridges contacts. So I use this, but some people can use whatever I have, use that, but make sure it doesn't damage the printer. Don't use water anyway. That's one of my advices. Don't use water. Use this kind of stuff or a cloth. You're going to find there's some ink, some dirt on those contacts. That's why it was saying damage or whatever. Thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next video.